Nima leads it off. Mike teased it as we went to break. Tonight, he's skating the Piano Concerto No. 2 in C minor by Rachmaninoff. In the short program, this is what he did. And this is what they did. What are you going to do with Rachmaninoff tonight?
Skating Club of New York.
Same thing.
Rachmaninoff is going to be way up my alley.
Jimmy Ma. Exactly what it is. The other night wasn't you. I just felt that way.
That rap.
This may be the man in 11th place after the short program, 22 years old from Great Neck, New York, Jimmy Ma. Fourth straight appearance at the Senior U.S. Championships. You settled in now? You all right?
Yeah, I've been out of breath.
Winded,
out of
got
breath.
Cramp.
He's planning a quad toe. He's been under-rotating it in practice. Very hot and cold.
He gets amazing lift on his jumps, though, very bouncy knees.
Oh, holds on to it. A turnout like that will affect the grade of execution, the GOE. Can either get up to a positive 3 or down to a negative 3.
A 3 plus 3 is an exemplary element, a minus 3 for a fall. And you also get the 0, which is just average, plus 1, plus 2, minus 1, minus 2. It's a lot of gray area on these elements.
Jump elements, 3 spins, plus footwork and choreography. There's a lot to be done.
In addition, throughout all of the men, you can follow their technical score with a technical score box. In addition to that, you see the boxes in red, green, and at times yellow. Red means a negative grade of execution. Green means a good to go element. Yellow is under review. Red and yellow, obviously, you do not want.
Get a 10% bonus.
Such a beautiful spring on these jumps.
This is a man who's very good on the ice and on the piano himself. He's performed at Carnegie Hall, Lincoln Center for Charity Events, currently a student at Fordham in the Bronx, pursuing a degree in finance. From the same hometown, Great Neck, New York, as 2002 Olympic gold medalist Sarah Hughes and her sister, Emily.
As I mentioned before, for. There's many elements to include, 13 of them. So I always love the step sequence because that's when the personality and the choreography comes out a bit more.
On the steps and the spins, the skaters are trying to achieve levels between 1 and 4. A level 4 step sequence includes turns in both directions on both feet and full use of the upper body.
The contrast to turn down for what, but what a skate. Really good jumps in this program. His component score needs to improve. He doesn't have a lot of transitions into or out of his jumps, but what a good skate for him tonight.
I do think turn down for what was much more his style, but this long program, he really breezed through. That's the best conditioning I've ever seen from Jimmy. I skated with him as he was growing
How
up.
About
and
him, folks?
He was never that
Jimmy
prepared
Ma.
For an event, so it's wonderful to see him show up in shape.
He's gotten a lot of attention this week in the building, in town, on TV, on social media, and he seems to embrace it.
Loving it.
22-year-old Jimmy Ma with the free skates underway here in San Jose. Jimmy Ma was 20th at Nationals last year, 222 and change overall, and he's into second place. Going to be much better this time around. Thank you.